Hello out there. This is Cool Hand. I just want to say, hey, Facebook did the right thing. I thought, nah, they're going to put him back on. It's all about money to them. But they did the right thing. There's a clap to you, Mark, to keep him off. No one wants that insurrectionist back on. Doesn't deserve it. So you did the right thing, keeping Jim Jones Jr. off the web is important. And for all you Jim Jones Republicans, you know, you really need to wake up. He lost. So get a life, please. So tired of you people. He won. It's conspiracy. No, it's called voting. The only voter fraud was four Trump supporters that committed four felonies. And Donald Trump trying to commit multiple felonies with the Georgia Secretary of State. Come on, Donald. You know better than that. No, you don't. Goodbye, America. You did the right thing for a change, Mark. Oh, yeah. Call your Congress people and your senators. Tell them to vote the Voting Rights Act. We want to get the Voting Rights Act passed. We want to tell the Republicans in all the states you can't fuck with people's vote. So we gotta pass the John Lewis Act. Very important. In the Senate, call Joe Manchin. Tell Joe, hey, it's time to either show what you're made of, or you should just walk away, son. People's votes are more important than what the Senate bullshit you're trying to say is so important. That's just my opinion. Bye, America.